The bow and the beautiful spotless tee that Thomas will be proud of himself as he realized his plan to break up Brooke and Rich. Thomas was confident that Brooke was trying to turn his dad against him, so he decided to make sure that she cannot manipulate him anymore. Rich still believes that the reason his marriage ended to Brooke was her hate for Thomas. In his mind, she should have supported him more and offered him forgiveness. However, that wasn't an option for her. Here's what to expect in the coming week on B&B. Thomas knew he has to do something and quick then when Brooke were going against him. He knew she could turn his dad and hop against him, so he had to do something to turn the tables on her. He allowed her to continue to trust him every chance he got, and he knew eventually the cards could be stacked against her and it could lead to marriage trouble. And it did happen exactly the way he thought it could. Brooke hid the fact that he was missing, and Hop sold him into an acid pool. When Rich found out that she was hiding something this bit about his son, he was furious. He wondered why she didn't call 911 if they really thought Thomas was dead. Once Thomas realized that Rich was over, he couldn't help but glower. He knew that a lot of the reason they are having marriage troubles were because of him. He didn't trust Brooke, and he believed she wasn't going to be happy until he was sent away in a mental health facility with Hope raising his son. One thing the B&B fans know about Brooke is that she is a fighter and she will fight back. She will let Thomas know that she may be done, but she isn't right. She will fight for her marriage and she will probably fight an angle that will reach Rich. There are some intense scenes coming up with Brooke and Thomas fighting for their spot in Rich's life. Who will win the war?